Up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. I'm rolling with the Tiffany's and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my violin for you.
Hey, what up, guys? This is a new series. This is Noah's Quarter. And corner, not quarter. So today I will be introducing my friend Phil. Let me just get him. Phil! Where are you? I don't really know where he is. I think he's over here. Guys, I'll get him. Phil, you're here? Oh. Well, guys, this is my friend Phil. So what should we really talk about today? Oh, I know. Let's talk about a painting that I did when I was... three turning four. So, when I was three turning four, this is how I drew Florida. And I know this doesn't look anything like Florida because it's a bunch of scribbles, but to my eyes, it's a masterpiece. And I have beautiful handwriting, by the way. That's a beautiful song that playing. Phil, why are you playing the song? Means it rocks. Well, I officially give up on life. How do you even put this on? Here, wait, what? Oh, crap. I guess Phil will kind of do it. If I can't do it, I'll do it. Oh, I did it! Yay! Phil! Shut it! Bye.